Mr. McCall.
Yeah.
Sorry to bother you. We're looking into a homicide that occurred 2 weeks ago. 5 dead. Russian restaurant.
Oh, yeah. I heard about it on TV. I happened to be there that night.
Oh, you were?
Yeah. You wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
That's right. We're just checking to see if any of the patrons remembered anything suspicious that night.
Not that I recall.
May I ask why you dined at that particular restaurant?
Like Borowski.
There's 5 authentic Russian restaurants within walking distance of your apartment. Mm. I assume they all serve pierogi.
Wow. I was meeting a friend. It was her idea.
Then I guess I should talk.
Sheila Saunders. But she won't be any help. She wasn't there. Daughter had a fever.
You didn't stay long?
I didn't check my watch.
I see. Wow. Thanks for your cooperation.
You're very welcome.
Tell me, you know this girl?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't remember where from. What happened to her?
She fell down and broke her neck.
Did she?
I'll be in touch.
Don't you want to leave me your card, officer? In case I remember anything? That's what you policemen usually do, right?
Must have given them all out.
How'd you find me? I paid cash. We didn't have a reservation. How'd you find me?
Well, that's what we do, Mr. McCall.
We who?
We find people we need to find.
We who?